way up there, you'll see bicycle chain with rubber plastic tubing around it. And they're using that to keep their snap hooks on because they weren't sure how to do that. So go to flagdesk.com. There's tutorials and videos on the way to handle all these kinds of things. This is very common sense oriented.